What's up everyone, this is Ken, I'm back with another video. My garage messed up and I have to let it up and down manually for now because I don't want it to like break loose and like damage the car or hurt myself with it keep trying to work. And I'm getting it replaced tomorrow, so by the time you see this video, it'll be fixed. I was mainly doing it and I would let the garage up, get in the car, and then I would let the car out, get out the car, let the garage down, then go around the front, lock the door, I'm gone. But then I forgot about summon. I don't use summon that much. And so what I did was, I mean, it worked. I did it manually at first. You can put in your settings in your car where you can manually press the up and down button. And once you let it go, the car will stop right after you let it go. Well, that didn't work too well. Saying it's interrupted, use key fob or any door handle to stop, which I don't have to do that. So it went back, hit back. Like I said, it's glitchy. Live. The hell? Went to the car settings and did it automatically. And I set it for like 16 inches. That it'll go back. Hopefully it'll work in this video really well, but I wanted to share this with you all. A lot of cars probably have this. I know you can have a car go forwards and backwards. Tesla just kind of steps it up a little bit. So let's get into this and see if it works. I can stop the car via the app, my key fob. We're gonna do a screen recording here. And I'm gonna go into summon via that little quick key that I put up there, and we're gonna hit the up arrow, and it always moves the mirrors in. And I'm gonna stop it right there. Now one thing, the car will keep going, but it will stop there probably toward the middle of the road. The street, I mean, because it's programmed that way. It will not summon out to roads or anything like that. It has to be a parking lot or it has to be a driveway, something like that. That worked perfectly. I didn't do anything. So now I'm going to just move it back in the car. And see, while the car is backing up, I can just go to the front and be letting the garage down, and the car is going to stop because I'm not touching anything. So that's that. I mean, that has helped me a lot. I just wanted to really share it with you guys. Anything dealing with this Tesla, I try to share it with you all. So hopefully you all like that video. That's pretty much it. Hit that like button and hit that subscribe button if you see fit. And also hit that notification bell as it will notify you when I do post new videos. This is YouTube Ken. I'll see you in the next video.